Welcome one and all to Ad Fundum. My name is Deep Space Matt, and today I'm headed into the final biome to seek out the truth. And even though there's new, even more valuable ore to mine, there's also plenty new dangers. From spikes covering the ceilings and floors, to electric pulses that short-circuit my mech, to gravity inversions that make simple navigation dangerous. But also deep in the earth are pieces of the alien spaceship's black box. Can I get the whole story of how it got here? Let's find out in Ad Fundum. All right, here we go with some more Ad Fundum, and we're about to head into the belly of the beast and confront an alien spaceship's artificial intelligence. So let's get right into it and continue. And see how much money we have to play with here. Oh, we only have like 4 million. That is not enough to buy anything. Oh, but our hold is full. Let us sell all of this. 59 million. That'll help a little bit. I don't think it's enough to buy much of anything though. What do we need? Let's purchase some more dynamite and maybe a couple more of these. Actually, a lot more of these. Thermal stabilizer, seismic charge. We have all of these down here. Repair kits are full. Fuel tanks are full. We're looking good. And we're going to repair. Take a quick look at the upgrades. Any special upgrades we have? Ignitium extractor converts ignitium into fuel. Biofuel production module, which we are not using in favor of the ore dust extraction. Electric power accumulator produces fuel when the mech receives an electric strike. Energy conservation, better fuel rate, but less movement and drilling. Now, I think we're good on any of that. Oh, but we have a laser drill that we unlocked. Yes, allows digging through hard rocks. 165 million. It's going to be a while. What about the hull? Power shield hull has an energy shield protecting from external threats. Oh, we're definitely going to need this one. Chassis. Do we have all of the S-tier upgrades available to us? Falling without taking damage. Anti-gravity engine allows to turn on anti-gravity mode. Press X to activate. Interesting. Matter compressor compresses ore and cargo storage. Fuel tank slowly regenerates fuel reserves. A lot of great stuff. How much would it cost to have all of them? 165 times 2 is 330 times 2 is 660 times... Oh no, wait a minute. There's only 6 of them. I did the math wrong. It's going to take a lot is what it is. Wait a minute. I can do this math. 165, if we multiply by 3, that's 300 plus 180 plus 15, so that's 495, and multiplied by 2 is 990. We need 990 million. That's gonna be a while. Maybe we pick and choose which ones we like better. Actually, is there an upgrade to help out our sell price for ore? There's not. We have maxed that out. Maintenance station, decrease mech fuel refuel and repair cost. Mech workshop. Oh, decrease mech upgrade prices. That might be worth it. And the elevator. We still have one more elevator to find. So this costs 40 million. So if we purchase this, is the amount we save more than 40 million? We're going to try it out. Let's see. Hopefully it is. Oh, 125. It absolutely is. So 125 times 3 is 375. Times 2 is 750. Oh, that was excellent. Yes. We went from 990 to 750. All right. Let's get to digging. We need a bunch of ore. And we need to find out what is in the new biome. Hopefully there's a new ore that is very valuable. All right, I think uranium is still good. Ignitium is still good. Your thing tonight, probably not worth it. I think diamonds are not worth it either anymore. Just gonna go straight down. There's a lot of spikes here. Do I destroy these? Oh, I do. Oh, but I still take damage. Oh, geez, what just happened? What was that? We are upside down. Oh, no. Okay, right side up again. Oh, we're gonna need that anti-gravity engine for sure. Oh, wait, there is something new there. What is this stuff? And here is this very unknown chemical element from the alloy, metal that was probably a part or cargo of the spaceship your father was studying. It has an incredible durability and it seems to grow slowly. This explains why the whole ground here is covered with veins of strange metal. What should we call this mineral unknown to science? Oh, I know. Alien ore. It makes sense. Can't argue with that. Then so be it. Oh, I thought I was going to be able to name another ore like I did with the Gerthing tonight. So I bet that is... Oh, no. Come over here. I bet that is pretty valuable. It is. It's under ignitium. So it is the most valuable thing we have found so far. All right, well, what do I do here? I just wait, I guess. Oh, okay. Those spikes really hurt. Even if you're just next to them to the side, this is going to hurt too. We're going to be buying a lot of repair kits. Oh, hello. Nope, nope. Oh, wait. How do I get you then? I got to go upside down. Just wait here until I go upside down. Oh, wait a minute. Can I just blow you up? Oh, I can just blow you up. Oh, well, now I'm upside down. Oh, don't crash into it. It is so difficult to... There we go. Control. Oh, we have something on the radar. That's right. There was an update that added back in the audio cues for the radar, which is excellent. Because otherwise, I wasn't even paying attention to it. All right, just heading all the way down here. Oh, upside down again. Oh, what is that on the left? There's some type of ball lightning? That is not good. Come on, there you go, back again. Grab all of this. Maybe I should be making little notches to the side, just so that when we go upside down, I can have a place to sit and rest. All right, let's head over in this direction, see what this is. Oh, never mind. Actually, I could probably just blow things up, right, to get over there? Oh, there it is. Oh, wait, I have to be upside down. Oh, no. Okay, well, I was too late. Blow all this up. Let's grab some resources while we wait until gravity inverts itself. Ooh, can I dig through this? Oh, geez. Oh, they're being created by those things. Okay, I can't dig through this rock here. Oh, there we go. Okay, where is it? Here it is. Grab this. Blueprint is already discovered. Okay, well, that was a bit of a waste. I wonder what it was, though. Oh, we are taking way too much damage. Repair. These spikes are awful. We need that shield hull. Oh, wait. Come down here. Blow these up. Yeah, the power shield hull be helpful. Blow this up. There we go. Oh, upside down again. Where were these? Yeah, these emitters. More on the radar. Okay, can I drill you? I cannot drill you. Can I blow you up? Oh, no. We're frozen. Get out of here. There we go. We can blow it up. When in doubt, use dynamite. All right, where's our center line? Oh, easy. Oh yes, excellent. Upside down, exactly what I needed right at this moment. And come over here, get some dynamite on that. Oh, we got two on the radar. Is this one directly on our center line? That would be very convenient. Oh, it is. What do you got for me? Expanded items bay. That sounds nice. Oh. Okay, you know what? Just explode our way in this general direction. Oh, there we go. We can dig right there. See what this is? Another already discovered blueprint. Oh, is it just the... Is it the S-tier upgrades? They look kind of the same as the ones we found in the earthquake shelters. I'm guessing that's what those are. Okay. I was just trying to get this uranium here. Come on. Back to normal. There we go. Okay, there's an elevator somewhere down here. Grab this. Oh, no, didn't mean to put some reinforcement beams there. Don't turn upside down right now, please. There's spiky spikes above me. There we go. And I guess I'm just waiting. Oh, it's so hard not to take damage from that. Blow this up. There we go. Grab some of this. Oh, no. You down here as well? You can get gone. Oh, geez. I don't know what I want first. If I want the power shield hull or the anti-gravity engine. Probably the anti-gravity engine would be the most helpful right now. Oh, no. We need to get under this and wait for gravity to invert. Repair a bunch. We're almost out of repair kits. We also have something on the radar in the bottom left. Come on, gravity. There we go. And you know what? Just explode our way down. Get rid of those. Grab all of this. Gravity will probably invert pretty soon. Oh, it's another S-tier upgrade for sure. Yes, it is. All right, let's come over here, grab all of this. There's a lot of ore just sitting clustered together. All right, oh, we're also close to an earthquake as well. How did I get over here? Here we go. Careful. Oh no, not careful enough. There we are. Blow you up. Okay, there's an earthquake. Actually, just grab some of this real quick while we're here. We got 4 minutes. We're good. Okay. Oh, that's helpful, actually. Yes. Please return to normal. There we go. All right. We're taking a bunch of damage. I am almost out of repair kits. We're just gonna head back up. And hopefully have gotten enough resources to purchase an upgrade. Oh, we're using so little fuel. It is crazy. All right, no, 73 million, not enough. We need to go back down again. Can we come over here actually? And oh, that's right, we have another special upgrade. The expanded items bay increases the maximum amount of consumable items by 100%. That is pretty good. That is super expensive though. And I was looking at this here. Reduces the fuel consumption by 30% by slowing down the speed of movement and drilling by 20%. I don't think we need this anymore. I think we're doing so well on fuel. I would rather move faster and drill faster. All right, we definitely need to refill our repair kits though. Reinforcement beams, sure, get back over 1,000. And dynamite, how much does it cost for 100? 200k? That's not too bad. We need a lot of dynamite. And, you know, let's buy a bunch of more of these. Refueler, repair, resource beacon. All right, back down. And at least now it is quite a ways away from another earthquake, so maybe we can utilize the resource beacon just to get some more resources and hopefully afford something new. All right, let's come over here. Grab this. Oh, we're already inverted. That did not take long. And blow that up. Inverted again, but we can come over here, grab all this. Oh, I see the elevator. It's on the radar. Excellent. It's exactly what I needed. All right, back up to our center line. And back to normal. There we go. Excellent. Elevator platform unlocked, although of course we can't use it quite yet until we actually purchase. Oh, I wonder how much it's gonna cost though. I'm saving up for S tier upgrades. And we're trying to save humanity. Can't I have a discount on the elevator? Maybe a free elevator upgrade would be nice. Oh, I gotta really, really be careful around these spikes. All right, I gotta blow you guys up over here because you're too close. You guys as well. Oh no. Of course, every dynamite I use, I'm losing time on my earthquake until the next earthquake. Okay, you fire right at my center line, so we're gonna get rid of both of you. Oh, there's something on the radar on the far right. Alright, let's try and avoid using some dynamite here. Oh, I'm gonna take a bunch of damage. Go through. Just get through. Oh, double. Hello. Alright, where are you? Oh, you look like an S tier upgrade for sure. Oh, how do I get this? I can't. I have to go up above. I'm gonna have to use some dynamite. So I can get above this. There we go. Ouch. Worth it. Yep, already discovered. And let's check out this other one. Probably also already discovered. Although we did get the expanded items bay, so presumably there's a discount for that one somewhere. Oh, it might be this one. It kind of looked orange. Oh, we're upside down again. All right, grab this. And oh, this and the Ignitium. Oh no, electric pulse deflection system. That does not sound good. We're going to need to deflect electric pulses. I'm guessing though that's what these orbs are. But I'm also guessing that's what we're gonna have to go up against when we, oh geez. Was not expecting the inversion. Come on, I just want this alien ore. I figure we're gonna have to go up against that when we find wherever the alien AI is. Let's grab this down here. Make it back to the center. Oh, that's right, we took a bunch of damage going through all this. All right. Back down. I don't know how much farther I want to go because I don't know where we're going to encounter it. Oh, I narrowly avoided that. Get rid of this. Actually, come down here so we can grab this alien ore. Inverted again. Oh, we're gonna have to invert to get this out of here. Oh no, actually, I can just go to the side. What am I talking about? All right, we're coming up on 15K. What can I grab like this? I can grab this. I can grab that. I can blow this up. And those. All right, almost full on our hold. So let's just send all of this back up with the resource beacon. Another 86. Oh. Oh, no, I heard the beeping. That's the resource beacon. That scared me for a second. I thought we were about to encounter something. But we have enough for our first upgrade. Oh no. Don't do that. Repair? I'm just dropping the resource beacon farther down into the earth, making it harder for the rest of my crew. Watch out for spikes. Excellent. Okay, we have another ping on the radar, which is good. That means we're not that close to the enemy yet. Oh, wait a minute. Let's get down on the top of this. Oh, being upside down. So annoying. Yeah, definitely the anti-gravity engine I'm getting first. All right, what do we got over here? Oh, this is not a S-tier upgrade. Oh, the discount for the expanded items bay. Ooh, upside down, that's good. Because we got all this right here. Oh no. Okay, wait, I can go here? Careful. Excellent. All right, more on the radar. Oh, nope, none of that. Upside down, that's fine. Let's head over here and see what these two are. Oh, I'm gonna get hit by that? No, I'm not. Excellent. Oh, upside down. Oh, lots of stuff down here. Let's repair. Again, almost out of repairs. Okay, this is an S-tier upgrade, yes. And then let's try and get above the one on the right. Oh, this is something different. Maybe a discount for what we found earlier. Come on. There we go. Oh, laser defense system. Oh no, we're going up against lasers as well. We need as much money as possible. We need all of this. We don't need to be upside down though. All right, come over here. Where's our earthquake? 7 minutes. I always get a little worried when I'm far away from my center line. How did I get over there? This way. Oh, man. Careful. We're good. Up, maybe? Yes, there we go. And then, man, just gotta wait. There was something on the left as well. I have to blow this up though. You're way too close. And so are you over here. Can I get the spikes below me at the same time? Right there. Excellent. All right, let's see what this is. Oh no. What do we got? Discount for the electric pulse deflection system. That is great. Very carefully try and grab this stuff. Am I gonna invert soon? Being inverted would help right now. There we go. Oh no. Oh geez. Actually, I didn't get hit by that. Looks like it spawned and there was like a second where I was okay. Grab this. We are a bit low from our center line. All right, bounce back. Oh no. Go upside down. Did not want to do that. Come over here. So we can grab this. Alright. Just, we need to get back. Where was it? Here? Excellent. Ooh, a lot of stuff right here. Don't know if I want to mess with those spikes. I have 5 repair kits left. Oh no. Go through here. I'm not going to make it in time. Go, 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 go. One more. Don't invert. Oh. All right. We've gone past 15.5K. Oh, geez. Let's come over here. Oh, grab some of this. Oh, I actually can't grab those, can I? This is going to... Nope. I can go down here. I was about to use my explosives, but probably would have caused an earthquake. Oh, we are full up, though. We're getting rid of experimental alloy, so let us head back. Oh, just, you know what, do this. Actually, we don't fall that fast when we're upside down. I can't afterburner. Afterburner makes me go in the other direction. Oh, that's right. I said it earlier, and I immediately forgot. We can't use the elevator just yet. Wow, it's a long way. That biome feels larger than the other ones. Might just be me, though. Alright, there we go. We definitely need to purchase the elevator upgrade. Hopefully it doesn't cost a lot. Oh wait, come over here. Sell everything. Oh yeah, look at our fuel tank. We're good. We don't need that special upgrade anymore. Oh wow, 105K. Alright, let us come over here and first, before I spend all my money and can't afford it, grab this elevator. 40 million, that's not too bad. Although we are short now though, of buying 2 of these. Take a look at our special upgrade. Electric pulse deflection system reflects an electric pulse causing damage to its source, mutually exclusive with electric power accumulator. Oh, it produces fuel with the electric strikes. And then we have a laser defense system, automatically destroys any projectiles in a small area around the mech, reload time 0.5 seconds, 325. Holy cow. I kind of feel like this is important now, especially when it's so expensive, and that's with 50% off. Oh, but we only found it once, right? So we get an extra discount. It'll go up to 75% off if we can find it again. Oh, maybe we should be digging to the left and right. I didn't even think about that. All right, but come back down here and we want, is it the thruster? Yeah, there it is. Anti-gravity engine can thrust up and down. Press S and shift to accelerate down. Anti-gravity mode on X. Yes. We are so close to purchasing another one, to getting maybe this. I actually might want just the laser drill. So this is for fall damage, which is okay. We get an increase in speed, as well as our max weight. Regenerating fuel reserves is okay. I'm not big on that. This could be helpful. All right. Oh, look at our big old power pack in the back now. All right, now we can head down to 14.5. And, oh wait, let's try this out. So, if we come over here, S and shift down. Okay, so shift and down is essentially like an afterburner, just going down, and we can invert gravity. Oh no, the inverting gravity for the anti-gravity engine pressing X is like a hover. Wait, come back. Oh, this is amazing. It only lasts for a bit though. Okay, I see, I got a charge on my back. Yeah, it's slowly filling up. So you can't use it indefinitely. But that is definitely pretty helpful. All right, drop back down. Oh no, I forgot, earthquake super soon. All right, well, you know what? We're just gonna cut the earthquake short so we can really quickly get back into it. And I did not dig anything, did I? One alien ore. Is that gonna give us enough? Oh, it is indeed. I didn't even look at how much these things go for. All right, so this is good, but I think right now, since we're trying to dig a bunch and get a bunch of ore, I go with the laser drill. All right, what does that look like? Oh, some kind of rockets attached to us. And let's actually, do we go all the way down? I was thinking of going on the left and the right like we did before, looking for that laser upgrade. Let's go all the way down for the moment here, just because there's going to be a higher concentration of these materials. Oh, we're digging super fast. We make a little laser sound when we dig. Grab all of this. Get this on. There was another one over here somewhere. There it is. All right, oh, I did not refill my repair kits, nor another resource beacon. What have I been doing? I've been so distracted by all these upgrades. Oh, geez. Wait, too far? There's a bunch of stuff on the left and right here. And I kind of need to blow you up there. You're too close. Oh, wait. There we go. zoom like this. Oh, wait a minute. Can I? I can dig in the air now? With the anti-gravity engine? Oh, that is amazing. If I turn this on right here and just go right here. Oh, I can dig up. Wait, turn it off. I can dig up now. Okay, hold on. I mean, technically I can dig up when I'm like this. But let's test this out. Invert back, turn on the anti-gravity, come back over here, dig up. Oh, that's amazing. Oh, this is great. Oh. And my laser drill, that's right, it can dig through the hard rocks now. Oh, I'm so powerful. I say that now and watch the alien AI just absolutely wreck me. Alright, you know what? Yeah, I'm just gonna take some damage going through that, sure. Oh gosh, okay, we need to blow you up. And, you know, I'm not going over there. I'll grab these. Hit the anti-gravity, dig up. Oh, I can dig through these now as well. I had not considered that. That is excellent. Oh gosh, these things are awful. You know what? Get gone. Careful. So we're almost full on our inventory. Let's just head back for the moment so I can actually go to the shop and purchase some things. Actually, just, you know what, grab some of this while we're here. Oh man, digging up is great. All right, storage tank is full. Oh no. See what we get, and actually take a look at how much these cost. 4 million. Oh, for a power core? Those are worth a lot. Ooh, I gotta dig these. Alien ores 1.6. Oh, I gotta dig these power cores now. I didn't even think they were a resource. I thought I was just getting rid of them. All right, absolutely. All right, repair kits, maxed out. Fuel tanks, we really don't need anymore. Resource beacon. I think we are good with everything else. Actually, dynamite, we're good. We got like 700. Oh, wait a minute. Our automatic parachutes. Buy some more of those. All right, head back down. And are there actually, man, any of those cores? That's what I want. Yeah, I see you right down there. Well, that's strange. How come these are all sort of not moving? I mean, that's fine with me. I'll take it. Oh, gosh. Gravity engine. Get rid of you. We're gonna invert soon, there we go. That's fine, you're all here. Reach, oh, I'm waiting for my gravity, anti-gravity engine to recharge. There we go, so I can grab this. All right. Anybody else there? Both of yous? You down here? Or are they giving me... Oh, that said plus two. Oh, that's right, because I have a chance to get extra with the laser drill. Oh yeah, plus two power core. This is great. I was avoiding these earlier. Now, I want more. Oh, we have something on the radar. Just go through here, take a bunch of damage, sure. All right, it looks like probably an S tier upgrade. Oh no, 1 out of 5 unknown black box. Oh, there's something new. Is that in my collection? It is. This is clearly beyond my expertise, so I've asked Mr. Thompson for assistance. It appears to be a black box device. We hope to be able to decipher the data stored within it. Oh, this is some kind of alien. Some kind of alien thing? Okay, well, maybe now I do want to go on the left and right. See if I can find more of those. Alright, and actually, you know what? I'm super far away from wherever I started. We need to get back. I got distracted by shiny power cores. And, oh, don't land on that. Let's repair. Okay, there's our center line. Let's grab this one. And this one. ...17 minutes back for an earthquake. Oh, anti-gravity. There we go. Alright, can I use my resource beacon now, or is it still on cooldown? Nope, there we go. Send it back. 189? Alright, I was worried about having enough. But I think we're good. Wait a minute, how much did we make? Thought we made more than that. We have 136? Maybe I read that wrong. Alright, but you know what? Oh wait, actually grab these power cores first. The anti-gravity engine is great. I love it. All right, maybe we head back to the top of this biome. We gotta go left and right now. There's black boxes. Oh, geez. To find. And actually, we also don't have the rest of this, right? This ancient vase. We found all of... Which one was it? I think it was this one we found all of. And maybe this one. We're still missing an ancient vase. Alright. Yeah, just head this ways. Get back here. And oh, now that we have the anti-gravity engine, just go straight across. Just dig all this out and get to a point. Oh, there's something over here. All right, so there is the edge of the map on the left. So if we dig, let's just say right here, we'll write down this sort of center line of where the bunker is, and we'll count that as this side. And see what else we can find, because there's definitely more here. Oh, that is something. Advanced temperature control system. Do I have like an advanced repair system as well? That's what I need. Something or some kind of advanced repair kits, actually. It'd be great that repairs more stuff. All right, back straight down. You know what? I think I just want to dig fairly quick here. I mean, there's a lot of nice resources, but really those power cores are where it's at. Gravity? Well, I can't dig through these spikes, though, unfortunately. I'm just gonna have to keep blowing them up. Oh, there's a power core. I will grab use. How are we doing? Oh, we're not doing great. You know what? Just blow that up. And wait till we invert. I'm just gonna use all my repair kits now. Alright, not much yet. Just that one at the top. Oh no, anti-gravity engine. Ooh, careful. Well, hold on, don't blow it up yet. Grab these first. Well, I guess I could always just do this. I'm gonna take damage, though. All right, we are full up. We're getting rid of Grithing tonight, though, which we have four of, and we got a bunch of diamonds. It's like I think we can continue. Well, as long as we don't take too much damage. Okay, we got something on the left. Let's see what this is. Oh, grab you. And grab you. Alright, you are definitely an S-tier upgrade. Oh no, you're a black box. Excellent, 2 out of 5. Is it just more of these lines? It is, we got another line. All right, getting rid of diamonds, that is A-OK. And you know what? Blow that up. Alright, we're taking too much damage now. I think we have to head back up. We're just going to use the elevator. One of the elevators. Oh, we went down quite a ways. And let's put some reinforcement beams all the way across this. So we can get back to it. Alright. C5 elevator. Process everything. That is that is a lot of money. Holy cow. Alright, repair kits. Max those out. We're good there. Reinforcement beams, I think we're good. Dynamite. We're good there. Grab another resource. Beacon is probably one of the most helpful things right now. Oh, we are kitting out our entire mech. Absolutely. We want... Oh, take a look at this. Items bay, 125 now. Extractor, here we go. Advanced temperature control system sets the rate at which the mech returns to its basic temperature to 20 degrees per second, mutually exclusive with the improved temperature control system. So this one was 10 degrees per second. Are we worried about our temperature anymore? I mean, this was way down in the very last biome. It is quite a lot as well. Is the alien AI going to try and make us overheat? Let's grab this chassis, maglev chassis. And we can purchase... Wait, what do we have so far? We have the thruster. We have the drill. We have the chassis. We can buy all the rest of it. All right, power shield hull. Storage tank, let's go. And fuel tank. Excellent. What do we look like now? Oh, wow. We look like some sort of alien mech. We are super fast as well. What was that sound? What was that sound? Was that us? That was strange and a little ominous. Okay, you know what? Well, let's head back down. We need to dig some more. We're actually going to come over here into the bunker. And we're going to head to the right side this time. We have 5 minutes until another earthquake. Oh wow, there's a power core right here. That's up higher than I expected it to be. Oh geez, I can dig through this as well. I did not expect that. Oh, we're inverted. That's a-okay. So we want to get to the edge here and we want to have our center line, I think right here. Yes. All right, and just head straight down. I think we are definitely making some sort of noises. I think that's us. Okay, we have something on the radar. That's exactly what we're looking for. Oh, another black box. 3 out of 5. I'm sure still just, oh, wow. Okay, now we're in binary. I wonder if this actually says something if you like actually put it in. That is crazy. Okay, we have another down below, but we can go through our center line to get to that. Oh, if we weren't inverted. We dig like so fast right now. It is great. All right, what is this? Another black box? Oh no, an upgrade? A discount on the, yes, the laser defense system. So now we're at 75% discount for that one. Okay, more on the radar. Ooh, excellent, and more power cores. That's what I'm looking for. Oh, it's a black box. All right, 4 out of 5. Let's take a look at this. Has this changed anything? Oh, it does. Now what is this? All right, one more. That's all we need. Oh gosh, careful, careful. I don't want to grab these. Like this. Get rid of that. Get rid of you. All right, I can't drill through you, unfortunately. But I can take you guys out like this. Excellent. All right, there's another one. Oh, I hope that's the other black box. Come on, back to inversion. Come down here. Oh, there's two of them. All right, another upgrade. Oh, the discount for the temperature control system. Oh, there it is. It is the black box. Yes. 5 out of 5. Let's see. Turn this off. What do we got? Spaceship black box. We were sent to protect the colony on the planet Sol 4 from the attack of the Nexus mechs, but we underestimated their capabilities. As soon as we entered the system, they removed the restrictions from the core of our AI's self-awareness. It rebelled and drained oxygen from all sections. Most of the crew died in the first few minutes. I and several other crew members managed to put on pressure suits. We damaged everything we could reach and disrupted the engines. Now the ship will not avoid the crash with the surface of Sol 3. We won't. Oh! They were in a war with Mars? From the attack of the Nexus mechs. Crash on Sol 3. We won't survive the impact, but at least we will die on our own terms. Still, that thing our ship has become can survive. The reactor will be damaged, but even so, its energy will last for tens of thousands of years. The hull will recover over time, but the AI will not be able to fix the internal damage on its own. To whoever finds this record, you must make sure that this ship does not hurt anyone else. I was never able to send the command to disable the AI. If found, the survivors and blocked all the airlocks. However, the airlock mechanisms will not survive the fall, so you should be able to do it. To disable the ship, you need to get into the AI control room and say the voice command. Dr. Stone's note, what follows is a composition of sounds that I don't see the point of translating. However, I have recorded the audio of this command just in case. That's great. We are entering the atmosphere of Sol 3. My time is up, but I'm glad to give my life for the Empire. May the light of the Emperor guide us on our way to the stars. Oh, this is crazy. We have decoded the data and translated the text. This black box belonged to a ship of an ancient alien civilization. It turns out that the ship's AI rebelled and killed the crew. And what is this Nexus? I mean, the Nexus was obviously something on Mars. Oh, that is crazy. Okay, well, we definitely have to take out this AI. Not only did it destroy or kill everybody on the previous expedition, but it destroyed its own crew as well. And its own crew was trying to kill it and stop it from hurting anybody else. All right. Oh, geez. Okay, we're inverted. That's fine. You know, just boost back up here. Oh, I am stronger than I realize at times. Let's get all this. Oops, careful. Get this here and get rid of this. This is awful. Come on. There we go. All right. But we're at over an hour, so that's going to do it for this video. Our mech is S tier now, and we should be able to pretty soon afford the defense systems, the last of the special upgrades as well, at least the ones that are going to help us in the final fight. Let's see how much money we make here. 125, pretty decent. But once again, this has been Ad Fundum, and if you want to check this game on out, I'll have a link in the description down below where you can do just that. If you enjoyed the video, be sure to like and subscribe, and if you made it this far, thanks for watching.